Is that going to be enough to take back Kyrus?
You'll catch them if you hurry. They should be close by.
Mission successfully completed. Quest complete. Compiling status report.
Attack the barrel while it's closed. Then we'll get caught in the explosion. Don't stand in the poisonous pools.
To archive.
Thank you. You have perfect timing. We'll try to neutralize the chemical threat now. Ah, yes. Dale, you have reminded us about this other problem. Dale is our commander. He deviated from our orders and went ahead on his own. If he doesn't come back before the command hears about it, he'll be declared a deserter. We must take care of the pesticides. The Xenobiological Threat Neutralization Agency is concerned about the mutation of the Mantidus. The town was evacuated some time ago. There are some who refuse to leave. I'm afraid we don't have the resources to rescue them. I'm very sorry. Yes, he did. You might think that the military are a selfish and unfeeling lot, but I assure you, I'll be happy if Dale does what he plans on doing and comes back in time. Help him if you can. I'm asking you, not as a soldier, but as a human.
Mission successfully completed.
Try to save the others.
Requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete. Efficient combat.
Mantide allies.
Quest complete. Compiling status report.
Thank you.
Data added to archives.
Wait. Let me catch my breath. My head is spinning. But you have to understand, Kyrus is my hometown. I was sent here because I know it like the back of my hand, and it's painful to see the Mantidas in the streets. What's even worse is the fact that an alien god brought them here. This is no time for stories. Help me liberate Kyrus, and I'll tell you everything you want.
Mission successfully completed.
See all those bugs in the city? Aliens, like all other invading armies. Nereon declared himself their new god. They must have joined forces. The Mantidas actually follow his orders.
Nereon and his Mantide allies!
Created. Correct tactical decision detected. Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required.
Captain, it was terrible. Thank you so much.
I hate Mantis.
How is Nora?
That's disgusting. There's cobwebs everywhere, even in my mouth. I just wanted to grab something. I'm going now. I don't want any problems.
quest complete? Compiling status report?
Oh, thank you for rescuing me. But I'm not leaving town. If you want to save me, save this place. Why is Nerion attacking so boldly?
Capturing landscape panorama. Outer shell changed, combat efficiency unchanged. Specially dangerous enemy detected. Quest data added to archives.
Good job. I'll go back now, and no one's gonna call me a deserter. Since I helped the Immortals, the command will overlook some things. Our squad ran into an ambush. It was a gruesome fight. I didn't think anyone would survive. The Reapers were led by the Gravedigger. But then the Gravedigger started attacking his own troops. There was no time to wonder about that. I just wanted to get my men out alive. That's how we survived. A man of noble blood. You could say he was born with a silver spoon in his mouth. And then he got even more lucky and became a god. Laertes went missing, so we were grateful for another protector. But Nerion the Crown-Bearing failed us. He let the Mantidus into our defenseless land and doomed us to misery and death. A hero who started at the very bottom. A simple guy who loyally served his country. Unlike other gods, he didn't chase power. I heard he even refused to join the Council of Gods. At some point, he went missing. Perhaps he just retired. But he's still remembered in Lamber.
Mission successfully completed. Quest data. outer shell changed successfully? Efficient combat. Insufficient memory space, archiving data.
Too old for these things.
Thank Iana, you are here. I was beginning to think it was my group's last expedition. We followed protocol when we arrived, secure the perimeter, set up camp. Then we went to study the crashed cubes. We had just started studying the first cube when a battlecruiser appeared out of nowhere. We thought Flavius had decided to pay us a visit. We were wrong. This ship had been captured by the Garganites. We barely made it out alive. I guess they're also trying to get a hold of the mechanoid tech. We can't let that happen. Thank you very much.
Warning! Critical speed. Nearing coating melting point. Switching to grief mode. Successfully completed. Owner identification failed. status report? Created. Thank you.
way!
Thank you.
vipers, do you?
Thank you. Remember our conversation about the Gravedigger? Remember the mysterious figure at Factory 501? Someone gave orders to the Reaper of Death. That was the Gravedigger. He's trying to unite the uncoordinated forces of Thanatos on Aelion, which is clear. But his actions, they are quite different from the usual tactics used by invasion avatars. You're not the only one interested in his story. Today, another immortal asked me about him. Interesting, huh? His name's Marcus. You would like to meet him, is that correct? Well, he went to Isola Diggs.